Hello and welcome back for a new episode of Red Dead Redemption 2, and this is me, your host, Late Monkey Gaming, trying to play this game out for you guys.
Alright, it looks like we're gonna listen to her droll on again.
They must be camping down there.
Are they hanging around?
Probably waiting for a boat. Well, there's supposed to be a storm coming through, so maybe that's delayed them.
Right. So what do we do now?
I'm gonna go get them.
You?
Me. You just cover me. I ain't getting you killed out there.
But it's okay for you.
I want to die. And besides, those bastards don't look that tough. They look asleep as far as I can tell. I'm gonna go.
Sure about this? Just don't seem right.
This is my show, John Marston. Do as you're goddamn told. And shoot well.
I just jumped off.
Is she okay?
As usual, I'm doing all the hard work. Oops.
Mexico's a tough place.
Too tough for you, John Marston. I'd stay well clear.
Oh, I mean to, Mrs. Adler.
It's about time we collected this bounty.
Second time lucky.
What do you think, Cortez? You got any more surprises up your sleeve?
You're a dead woman. You're a dead man. But the Lobos will not forgive this. Close to you.
I preferred it when you was offering money.
Oh, you want money? Hey, take my money. I got gold, lady.
But you was just saying you was gonna kill
him. Oh, you let me go? I'll forget about all this.
You see, Ramon, what we got here is a trust issue.
Well, I'm good for it.
You're tied up on a horse, about to be taken to San Benito, hang. You ain't good for anything.
This makes fair.
Of course.
Oops.
So anyway, of course, because all you can do is swear. But you're just saying anything you think might get you out of this. Ramon, I couldn't trust you to pay me. I couldn't trust you not to kill me. Hell, I couldn't even trust you to kill me, if that's what we agree. Well, I hope you left it to someone in your will. Because you ain't gonna find much use for it in the short time you got left. Oh, I've been damned a long time, my friend.
Relax, mister. We ain't got far to go.
Oh, you made a big mistake. Oh, you! You should have got the money. Now we're gonna run for you. I promise you that. We're gonna go for you!
Well, I hope they know just where to find me, because I'll enjoy the fight. I like the fight, Ramon. The fighting and the killing. buzzards show up.
And we are here.
Up since this nice man blew a hole. Me and the boys will ride him to San Denis right away this time. Come along, Cortez.
Sheriff bid for you, dog.
I'll pay you when I deliver.
Plus $75.
Exactly. Now goodbye. Let's go, boys.
See you soon, amigos.
Shut up.
Thanks for this, John.
You send my money to the bank for me.
Course.
Supposed to be retired from this.
This? Or nothing. Just a simple arrest. Money for old Rook.
You say so.
See you all, partner.
Okay. Sounds proper. Alright, that's the end of this episode. I'll see you around in the next. Once I do, we'll go to the next mission that's lined up for us from Uncle. At that note, this is Late Monkey Gaming. Signing off. Bye-bye.